Obviously, there's a huge focus on reaction times with the NHRA drivers, but overall, being strong in the core, being physically fit does have an impact on the way your brain functions. The research has shown that. So I think overall, if you can basically take away some of the negatives that are going on with your body and your mind and turn those into positives, that just gives you more ammunition for every time you're in the car. Well, we have a lot of electronic equipment that's fairly high tech, and you know, the DynaVision D2 and the FitLight are light systems that we use that basically help the driver focus on what's in front of them, having to make quick movements with their eyes, hands, and that basically correlates with a lot of the same things they go through in the race car.
Well, honestly, as a crew member, I thought I was pretty fit, you know, but when you start thinking about, you know, how much you have to, you know, be prepared to go into a race weekend, especially during summer when it's so hot, and we'll lose about a pound, pound and a half just doing one run in the top wheel dragster. So I just wanted to be fitter and of course, work on all that reactions-based training that I haven't been in the seat before this season that much. So anything that I could do to try and make myself be better and better hand-eye coordination and just be more prepared. So I just jumped at the opportunity.